Hey guys, just before this video starts, and before we get into the Jurassic Park River Adventure from Universal Studios in Florida, the point of view of that, did you know that only a small percentage of you guys are actually subscribed? What? What are you doing? Now guys, I've heard a little Velosocoaster is coming very, very soon, but I've heard you will not be allowed access onto that if you do not subscribe. Even Tilly, even he won't be allowed on it unless you subscribe. And Story as well. Don't think she gets any special treatment, guys. Story will not be allowed on as well. So all you need to do is hit that subscribe button, like the video, and put that bell notification on as well if you have already subscribed. And if you've already done all of them, well, then I grant you access to the Velosocoaster coming very, very soon. And I also would say, please share the video with your family and friends. It would help the channel out a lot. Without further ado, let's get into the point of view ride.
To feel pure, plant-like beaks are the most primitive of the horned dinosaurs. A group of herbivores that includes Protoceratops and the mighty Triceratops. Great armored dinosaurs can often be found among the geothermal formations of Stegosaurus friends. Heavy armor plating and spiked tails protect these herbivores from savage predators of their native period. Jurassic Park scientists provide our herbivores with plenty of vegetation from their native periods, ensuring long, healthy lives for these magnificent animals. Next up on our tour is Hadrosaur Cove. Dinosaurs such as Parasaurolophus. These enormous beasts, like prehistoric cattle, feed quietly on river plants and fish.
Knocked your boat off course. You are entering the raptor containment area. Please